Good evening. It's been a great ride with RRR, and it's an unforgettable experience. It's not only about being a part of the fantastic vision by Jakkanna. I'm sorry, you all know him as Rajmouli, but I always will, till my last breath, address him as Jakkanna. And the icing on the cake is working with my brother. We've been great friends, and his story, his emotion has bonded us together more. So, hoping the world will get to see his vision. And so you know how Rajmouli's film work. Get ready for a roller coaster ride. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I think working with Rajmouli sir, it's always a learning experience. I worked with him 10 plus years ago, close to. And every time I feel I have nothing to learn or I have nothing to give back to the audience, I get a call from him and I get to learn again for the next 10 years. I can show what I've learned, and that's what he means to me. And also he taught us how to be patient in the 2 years of COVID, thanks to him. And the epidemic, just to keep us together and hold our energies the same way as we started RRR, and to look forward for the day RRR again begins shoot on epidemic, after post-epidemic, was only because we look forward to having us on his sets. So there was a lot of reasons that kept us going, apart from the beautiful movie that you're going to see. It's his energy that kept us alive. Thank you.
Thank you.